comments, and welcome to the Beagle Broadcast. I'm Aubrey.
And I'm Tessa.
Today is Friday, October 5th, 2018. Please stand and face the flag for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This weekend, Kelsey in Mrs. Skolton's class is having a birthday. Happy birthday, Kelsey!
Here are some examples of comments showing behavior that rocks. Joseph in Mrs. V's class was caught showing kindness when he was being kind with assisting a peer in math in the library. Keep up the awesome work, Joseph. Riley in Miss McCrae's class was caught helping five other students in the class. Keep up the cooperation, Riley. Allison in Miss Park's class was caught helping a classmate staying on task by encouraging them with helpful words. You rock, Allison. Carter in Miss McCrae's class was caught showing kindness in the library. Keep up the great work, Carter. Tamar in Miss Slager's class was caught being patient in sharing supplies. Keep rocking, Tamar.
Here's Faith with a few words of wisdom.
Good morning, Beagle. This is Faith with a few words of wisdom. What do we human beings want for the future? Do we want to stop the violence? Do we want to live in a world that is fair and safe for all people? Most of us would yes to these questions. Albert Schweitzer, great humanitarian and doctor, says, everyone should practice true humanity toward his fellow men. On that depends on the future of mankind. In other words, Dr. Switcher is saying that the future of our world depends on everyone learning to be fair and kind to one another. That sounds like a simple solution, don't you think? Today, remember Albert Switcher's words. Let's start treating each other with respect, honoring each other's differences, and being kind to one another.
Beagle Elementary, this is Mr. Moore. I just want to say how awesome it was last week regarding the Golden Shoe Award. I heard lots of great compliments throughout the building. I had a lot of students come down to PE really trying to show those behaviors so that they're the behaviors that we want to see in our building, the Beagle Rocks behaviors, hopefully in a manner that would give them the opportunity for their class to win the Golden Shoe Award. So last week I want to congratulate Team Stabley and Team Vanderlaan for being the very first ever Golden Shoe Award winner. And this week we have two new winners. It was a very tough choice. I want to award the Upper Elementary Golden Shoe Award to team winners. They come to gym class in the hallway quietly. They when we meet in a circle to talk about the activity or the day's lesson, they all listen. They follow directions extremely well. And lastly, they work together and solve their own problems through things like rock, paper, scissors and talking it out. It was a very tough decision, but team winners, congratulations. In the lower elementary Golden Shoe Award winners, Team Daria, another class that enters the gymnasium ready to go. There's not a lot of messing around or behaviors that we don't want to see. I think they play quietly, and studies show that when the noise level in classrooms, in particular in PE, are appropriate, that students are safer. And so it's a really nice environment for everyone to learn. So congratulations, Team Winners and Team Daria.
I show respect by not waiting out.
I show ownership by getting my work done quickly.
I show cooperation for helping my friends.
I show kindness by sharing my school supplies with people.
I show safety by walking down the stairs and not running.
Beagle Rock!
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. tried to cut these corners, tried to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey.
Comments and welcome to the Beagle Broadcast. I'm Aubrey.
And I'm Tessa.
Time up!